Maya, 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 Maya.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to The Info. My name is Isaac Franks. I'm here to give you all the info for all things Illuminate Student Ministries. I don't know if you remember last week. I don't know why I'm so close to the camera. I don't know if you remember last week. I recorded the info at like 4:30 in the morning. 4:45, if we're being exact. Which we're not, I guess. Well, now we are. Well, I figured I was here, so, and I'm not going to be here next week, at least, for, well, that makes no sense because you're watching it tonight. It's still early. So it's 6 o'clock in the morning, but for you watching, it was like a week ago that this is recorded. Anyways, I have a couple announcements for you this week here at Illuminate Student Ministries. So if you can watch these announcements and we will get on with the evening, let's go. So the first announcement is ThankFest. Next week is our Thanksgiving themed ignition night. And if you remember, no meal, no family. It's just gonna be a normal youth group night. High school, come on Wednesday. Middle school, go to Sunday. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be game themed. There's gonna be some exciting things. I have actually no plan, but it's gonna be good. That's next week. And then it's important for you to know that in 2 weeks, the week after Thanksgiving Eve, we do not have youth group. No youth group for high school or middle school. So there's no, listen, no youth group on November 20th. No, that's not true. That's not true. No youth group on November 27th, or, which is a Wednesday, or November, December 1st. Huh? No youth group, Wednesday, November 27th, or December 1st. High school, no 27th. Middle school, no 1st. Next week, unfortunately, I'll be announcing Christmas things. I don't like Christmas before Thanksgiving, but I will be announcing some Christmas-themed announcements next week. What happened? And then if I can talk to the student leaders in the room, next week we will be having our November student ministry student leader meeting. Man, I did better when I did this 2 hours ago. If you can't make it, totally okay. Just let me know. But I do want you to make it because we're going to be doing, like I said last month, we're going to be doing an experiential. And it's going to be pretty solid. It's going to be pretty cool. I'm going to be teaching you how to do it yourself so that you can do it on a consistent basis on your own. Oh, shoot. I forgot to say also the winter retreat that is open. That's cooking now. It's called Built Different because we're going to talk about how we were built different from what's expected of this world. There's a trick to it because I'm not saying we, as in our youth group, are built different to go into this world. I'm talking about how humans are built different than the way that we are currently acting, the way that we're currently living in society. And we're going to talk about how that's a conflict and how to address that. More information about that coming soon. I'll let you know of all the fun things on a later date. Now that's all. That's all I got. Just continual reminder and encouragement to be inviting friends. Invite your friends. This is a new format. This is a new program. And so it'd be really cool to build and to gain momentum as we as we start this new thing and as we grow. So I want to thank you so much for watching in person or on YouTube, and we will see you next week. Bye-bye. What a wonderful world.